Today we're at Go Wild in Parc Penallta, and we're here for Wales Nature Week to carry on something that Mary was very passionate about, educating people about the local wildlife around them. And so we're here showcasing some of Mary's work about the local area. It's a really good opportunity to get together with other local environmental organisations to show off all of the amazing biodiversity of South Wales.